We're good. Yeah, turn it up!
Woo!
Turn ups! You guys been going to the farmer's markets?
Yes! Yes!
I made the mistake of wearing a leather jacket to a farmer's market, and all the vegans were just fucking ice grilling. I was just feeling the eyes, man. I was talking to this cute fucking dreadlock hippie chick selling me kale, and she was just staring at that jacket, and I just said, I'm pretty sure it was grass-fed. I was dead when I got it. I love that. Farmer's market shit. Yeah. I don't buy bananas at the farmer's market because they don't grow here. They grow in Nicaragua and Costa Rica, Ecuador, Colombia, all the whole region. Whole region of bananas. I know firsthand. Oh, but I love bananas, but do you guys, are you cool with eating bananas in public? Just curious.
No.
I'm just curious, because some people don't do it. Some people are very comfortable. For me, if I eat a banana in public, I just make sure I... You don't want to give anyone the wrong idea, that's all. I saw a guy, I'm pretty sure he was homophobic, because he was eating a banana in the park with a knife. Bro, you don't even need teeth to eat that banana. You don't even need teeth for that shit.